A proposed Minnesota law that would require cigarettes to be fire safe might leave smokers with only two brands of cigarettes to purchase here. Pat Milan reports the law could save hundreds of lives in Minnesota.
It was early on a steamy August morning. The fire was intense, and when it was all over, four bodies were pulled from this home in Coon Rapids. And this was just one of over 60,000 fires across the nation that was started by a cigarette.
You know, there are going to be dozens of Minnesotans who are killed in the next year as a result of fires started by cigarettes.
If Senator Greg Dahl gets his way, cigarettes will not start any more fires.
A fire-safe cigarette is a cigarette that will self-extinguish. It will not ignite the upholstery on a couch or on a chair or on bedding that it fell into. And it's very easier than you might think to produce.
Not so, according to one major cigarette manufacturer. R.J. Reynolds in North Carolina says it would be too expensive for them to change their cigarettes. And if the law was passed in Minnesota, they probably wouldn't sell their cigarettes here.
The Minnesota law would make manufacturers eliminate an additive that makes cigarette paper burn hot and evenly. It would require tobacco to be packed loosely. Some cigarettes would have to be smaller in diameter. Right now, only Carlton and Moore would pass the strict Minnesota fire-safe cigarette test. Lobbyists for the tobacco industry say it would be a bad law.
What we would end up with is a crazy quilt. If you will. We would have Minnesota with a law, Nebraska, Iowa without a law.
But smokers and non-smokers alike say it sounds good.
If it limited my choice, I'd still be for it. Anything fire safe is definitely good for the home, workplace, or any other area where fires are a hazard.
So far, powerful lobbyists have kept similar laws from passing in Congress. The fight will continue when the Minnesota version comes up before the 1988 legislature. Pat Milan for the Eyewitness News Update.